Hello, I'm Luciana Lully Brazil in YouTube. I'm from Northeast of Brazil. And I'm going to make sequilhos. Sequilhos is a kind of biscuit, or you call cookies. Here in Canada you call cookies. And it's made of basically 195 grams of condensed milk, doesn't matter which trademark you use, that's why I'm showing just like this. Hope you didn't see the trademark. Let me see. 300 grams, 195 grams of condensed milk. 300 grams of let me read because cornstarch and 2 tablespoons. It means 90 grams or 80 grams of butter or margarine. Your shoes, and 1 spoon of yeast if you want. If you don't want today, the yeast is okay. So you mix everything until it get like a soft mixture. Okay, you can use your hand or you can use the machine, the mixer. Okay, whatever you want to use. So I will mix here, I will show you, I will measure, then I show you. So I will get a measuring thing. Let me see, 195, I'm going to use 200, it's better, but you can use 195. Let me see, I will use the measuring thing. The measuring thing is that one. So I will put on the light so you can see. Let me see. Measure 200. Okay. Then in Brazil you used to wash the lid just in case, because we have lots of moths and rat. So the recipe you don't use sugar, because you have enough sugar on the condensed milk. There is another recipe that I made of that sequilhos, but the traditional one, I made the traditional one that it doesn't have condensed milk, is another. Instead of margarine, I will use butter. So I will need the butter has to be on the room temperature. I didn't take out before, so let's see how I will work with that. East. And the cornstarch. We need 300 grams of cornstarch, but if so, we have already. Keep it here, the cornstarch, because if it get too watery, I have to put more. Should put in the microwave before, because I took it right from the refrigerator. Let me wash my hands. Use the heat of my hand to melt the butter so it can be together with the rest of the recipe. to shape it. Now you can shape, you see that you can shape it, is soft, but it doesn't glue on your on your hands. So you can shape it, but I better turn on the stove, the heat, warm up the oven before I shape them. But you know, the temperature of the stove must be 200 Celsius. I don't know in Fahrenheit. I will tell you after. So you can shape like a cookies. Okay, let's turn on the and you will understand why it's tequila. It's dry. You have to eat it with something liquid. It was really dry. Let me turn on the heat. I'm going around with the deck because you just will see that. You won't see anything else in the house. Except my dog. Oh, yeah. So 200 Celsius is 400 Fahrenheit. Okay. No, it's less than that. So, but I like to use in 240, I don't know. 210 I put there, because I don't have a 200, I have 210. Okay, let's shape. That just to, you don't need it to grease, but just to make sure it won't glue. Never know. We say in Portuguese, o seguro morreu de velho. The security diet of old day died of old age. What it means is that not is not a, is never too much to take safety methods. You will live long. Okay. Make the shape you want. I will make the shape of biscuit because they will grow. And you saw 200 grams was or 300 grams was enough. And it will be from 15 to 20 minutes in the oven. I have other recipe of biscuits and just look in my channel. Most of them are in Portuguese. I have to put the translation yet. I know you don't know my the state where I'm from in Brazil. You should go to see Maceió, Alagoas. Maceió is the capital, Alagoas is the state. We have lots of water, I mean ocean and rivers and the happy people and the hot weather, really hot. Not as hot as Tocantins, that's where my brother lives. But the weather is between 30 Celsius and 26 on the winter. We have 20 or 25 Celsius. Sometimes hardly ever we have 19. Hardly ever. Just in the interior we have lower temperature. We also have dry places like Old West, though they are not Old West anymore, but they are like a country area. Depending on what you want to see there. I will explain how to make it in Portuguese so the folks who speak Portuguese will learn. Nessa receita eu fiz 30 gramas de maizena, 150 gramas de leite condensado, 195 gramas, 200 gramas de leite condensado, uma colher de sopa de fermento em pó, daquele fermento branco, e duas colheres de manteiga. Eu não quis usar margarina, pode usar margarina se quiser. E mistura tudo, então são quatro ingredientes. Então, 300 gramas de amido de milho, 200 gramas de leite condensado, duas colheres de sopa de manteiga e uma colher de sopa de fermento em pó. Mistura tudo e faz essa massa que dá para modelar. Modela, pré-aquece o forno a 200 graus ou 210, dependendo do seu forno, e deixa lá por 15 minutos. Eu coloquei era 9:11, então daqui a 15 minutos a gente vai ver como é que vai ficar, ok? Não importa a marca da margarina. Se você quiser usar margarina, pode usar. Eu usei manteiga. Então, estava fazendo em inglês porque essa receita é sequilhos. Ok, let's see. Vamos ver.
It means they needed to be more far from each other. It worked good. It's soft yet, so we needed to cool a little bit. That's good to see. You see, didn't glue on the this smell is delicious. See, didn't glue, but it is breaking because it's too hot. Okay, and I'm gonna try one. Eu vou provar um.
I will try to put the translation of the other one recipe that is more economic. This one is not too much economic. The other one you can make about 70 biscuits or cookies. That one you just can make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 36, 37, 8, I forgot now, let me try in Portuguese, 16, this is 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, about 42 cookies with that recipe. The other one you can make more and it's cheaper products and it tastes good too. Okay? Thanks for watching. Obrigada por ter assistido. May God bless and protect you. Que Deus proteja você e abençoe você. Kisses, beijos e fiquemos com Deus. May God be with us.